These lamps are very popular. Manufacturer must have made a fortune. Oh! Baddies! I see damage. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Go, go, go yourself. Go, go, Rocket Rangers. Go, go, Power Rangers. Oh, hold on a second. Z-Wall. So tempted to just use my keyboard. It's what I'm used to. Big baddie this way. Through the door. All right.
Go, go, go!
Who's yelling? Go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
The lamp's in my way. Good. Crime Lord defeated. Helena was right. These guys had quite the operation going, but that's all going to change. One down, just one more to go. Clunk. I cheated and pressed the keyboard.
All targets down.
Indeed, indeed. What, you didn't see the message? Looking for goodies. Any goodies? We came in here, right? What's this on top? I can't get to that, whatever that is. Okay. That's the way out. So we got two more chambers. There might be leftover baddies in them. Never know. Hiding like cowards in there while their boss dies. Oh my. What's up with that one all lit up and I can't go in it, huh?
Standing around.
Huh. Well, I agree. I wish I could get through this. Let me move Rex. Let me just make sure there's nothing. No. Well, maybe I'll open if I can open this one. Oh, there's an upgrade kit. I missed that. Incendiary round 6, proton round 7. Someone's using incendiary rounds, right? Oh, more stuff. I guess we get these, like, as we play. Off the bodies or something like that. It doesn't say where I recovered from. That's funny. But, yeah, I've noticed that before, of course. So we don't need... Well, we can look and see if that's good armor for him, but I think he's wearing heavy armor, Rex. Sniper rifle, pistol, assault, and sniper. No. Not better. Ablative coating. Alright. I want to check her... Medical Interface 5, yes. Alright, so I'm gonna get rid of this extra one. Alright, Sniper. Avenger 5, yeah. Not an improvement, and the Reaper 6. My hand-me-down is not an improvement for him either. Got another 2806. Oh no, we were looking at... No, that's right, I was looking at shotguns, which was 2806. Never mind. So he has one already. And I have 7. And this isn't better either. This door we can get in. Aid station. Medigel. Oh, really? We can get in 2 of these or 3? All 3. Okay. Well, I'll be practicing, I guess. I got it. Yeah. Pistol, shotgun, assault rifle. Edge. They're all 6. Edge, tornado, banshee. Pistol, shotgun, assault rifle. I just want to do this to keep track every time I'm going to go in. Not any better. Tornado 6. I guess we found another tornado, yeah. An edge 6, which is not any better. Okay. Also easy decryption. Taking too long here. Oh, I hit it. Oh, it took too long. Shotgun and 2 assault rifles. Oh, hey, look at that. Wait, oh no, that's assault rifle. Thought it was a shotgun. You picked up scimitar. Yeah, it's not any better. Yeah. Okay. I gotta sell those. Sometimes I beat these. Sometimes. This will not be one of those times. Nope. I still have so much Omni-Gel, right? This is Omni-Gel. Oh my god. Ugh, my back cracked. Edge 6, Riku 6. 2 pistols and a shotgun. Yeah, not any better. I'm just gonna Omni-Gel this extra edge. And Riku? I'm gonna get rid of these. They're just pistols are so common and I don't think they had much money. Be it then. So how do I get into that other door? I could see there's something past there too. I wonder if I have a reason for coming back here at some point and then I can get through. I have no idea what I have grenade at. Oh wait. In order to throw a grenade, I have to go like this. That doesn't do it.
Perimeter secured.
Alright. Let's get back then. If there's a way to get through there, I don't know it. Oh, we have more places to explore, right? Forgot for a second, we came here first. Alright, guess we gotta back up. Well, we can see it here, right? I'll go here first. It looks like we're really close to it. Oops. Whee! Wait, now it's behind us? Oh! What? Alright, let's set a thing then. Since I can't seem to function. I think the nearby thing I was seeing was where we actually were. Can I go? Maybe it's in here. Sometimes these things are in holes. It's not in here, but let's see if we can just make it. I can't see where I'm going very well. Oh, that didn't... Oh, that did not achieve what I wanted to achieve. Alright, well, we can get up this way. These damn mountains. Always in the way. Down here. Alright. Well, I can't select this thing. Alright, they're teleporting around. Okay, I guess this is not the thing. Anomaly. You'd think I'd be able to select this. It isn't because the Mako's too close, is it? I'm used to being able to select things. Really? You cannot exit the Mako unless it's parked on level terrain. I have never seen that message before. Alright, let's park it on more level terrain, just not so close to this thing. I want to see if, can get access. Interesting. Not as interesting as I'd like, but interesting. Okay, so there's one thing. There's two things, though. Crashed escape pod and anomaly. Is it that way? Well, that's where the flag is. It looks so close. Let's just drive over there really quick. I don't feel like running all over the place. Maybe, I don't know. It looks like it's so close. Let me just look around a little bit. It's two things really close to each other. But I couldn't see anything. And it's not providing me with any help, so I don't mind running over the damn thing. Okay, so the other thing is here, up here. Or up and down, either one. Oh! A mummified Solarian. And some kind of orange slush pop sticking out.
Redeploying.
So weird. This is like some kind of... This dead traveler had the League of One medallion. Where he found it and what he was trying to do with it is unclear. Okay. XP for me. Now journal. Good. Turian insignias, 4 out of 13. Plenty more to find. Prothean data disks. We found 2 out of 7. Minerals. Well, all these. We only have one more gas to find. Pretty cool. Signs of battle. Solarian artifacts. 3 out of 10 medallions. 1 out of 3 ID tags. Asari writings. 4 out of 10. All these little collecting things. Okay. So, here is the last stop for debris, which we hopefully can interact with. What is the easiest way down? Should I try to stay on the top of these peaks just for the hell of it? Well, it's kind of ending. I think it's over this, though. Oh my god! Could you imagine? Could you imagine us bumping around inside? Rex has got to be cursing us up and down. We almost took off and hit that planet. Jeez. Through here. Up here. Or up and down, like again. Aha! See, this one we can interact with, not the other one. I wonder if that's some kind of error. Glitch. Oh man, that did not hit me. That was close, but it did not hit me. Ooh, I barely made it. Okay, incendiary explosive 6 for grenades. Kinetic buffer 6, we don't use that. At least not yet. Oh, I gotta take off this anti-thorian gas. That's not gonna be much help to us. Alright, incendiary explosive, yeah, let's do that. We'll use 6 and get rid of 5. I'll keep the anti-thorian gas just in case. Run into another thorian. Very doubtful. Let's keep it as a souvenir for our, you know, escapades. And what was the other thing I found? I don't even remember. Oh! Oh no! No! You don't understand. I need to get back to the Mako. I can't stay on this planet forever. Thank you very much. No wonder they tell us to wait till we're on level surface, which, surprisingly enough, I guess this counted as a level surface. Yays. Done. Okay, so places explored. Let me look at this. Okay, so Hades Gamma. We've been to Displace, Farinata, and Antaeus. Done. Unless we have to come back here for another mission. Is that where we were, Gemini Sigma? Oh no, we're at Pharos. Atakin Beta. We're at Pharos and Hercules. Alright. Okay, so I've gotten rid of the Dish Crime Lord. Voyager. Gemini Sigma is where the other crime lord is. Ming and Han. So he's at Han. Let's go to Ming first. Death to Ming! Here we're just finding random stuff. Oh, the MSV Worthington. Have you been here? I don't remember these names. Altanorch. Yeah, we got the survey thing, so. Altanorch is a small but typical hydrogen helium gas giant with no outstanding features. Its combination of strong magnetic field and relatively shallow gravity well make it a popular stopover world for discharging faster than light drive cores. It takes over 4,000 years for it to go one rotation around the sun. Can you believe that? Scanning Altanorch revealed something of interest in a debris field. Joker brought the Normandy in close, and a small team was able to retrieve some valuable detritus, including a League of One medallion. Nice. Collecting all the things. Parag. Perag is a large rock planet with an atmosphere composed of nitrogen and argon. Despite lying over 600 AU from Ming, its surface is scorching hot and mainly composed of alumina with deposits of silver. Due to the radiation and heat, landing on Parag's sunward side with anything less than warship-grade shielding will likely be fatal. Parag rotates at a retrograde to the rest of the Ming system, indicating it is likely a captured body. What is that? Captured body. Scans from the planet Parag have revealed a large deposit of titanium. We just found titanium on another world recently. And then we're, of course, going to check out the Worthington here. Anti-Opris. Anti-Opris is a hydrogen-helium gas giant that formed in the outer regions of Ming's system and is in the process of migrating inwards. In a few million years, the planet's atmosphere will begin to boil away into space. There is a sizable temperature difference between the side of Anti-Opris facing the energetic blue giant primary and the side facing the cold of deep space. This variance powers massive cyclonic wind systems. The intense heat it absorbs from the sun, in addition to its own internal heat engine, causes the planet's dark side to radiate faintly in the infrared. And here, MSV Worthington. We can board it. The Worthington is a Kowloon-class modular conveyor of human design configured for mixed freight and passenger hauling. The ship appears to be in a shutdown state, the main thrusters are cold, and is adrift off the orbit of Anti-Opris Registry of the Morrison Company, Shanxi. Alright. My. Okay. Well, we have no reason to be here that I can think of, but here we are. Other than it's a downed space vessel. Well, there's that Jamaican theme again. This is like the one we've been to before. I hope it's not the one we've been to before.
Empty.
Right. Most of the systems are shut down. It's just running on basic life support.
Huh. Well, here's a crate. These places are spooky. I think they're supposed to be. A pistol, shotgun, and medium armor for human. And I press that. Oh, we have Stiletto 6. Anyone else need a Stiletto 6? Oh, yeah. Poor Rex is the only one without one. He's got 5. So now we all sport the Stiletto 6. You know, I'm gonna sell it. Shotgun. Oh my, look at all the scimitars and tornadoes. Oh, an armor. For the human. Hmm. Is that... That might be worth it. What am I wearing? Scorpion 5. Okay. Yeah, I'll switch to this. I mean, the shields are worse, but... Biotic's a little bit better. Damage protection is... quite a lot better. Anything on this side? Oh, yeah. Striker 6, Banshee 6. Yeah. Banshee 6. Oh, it's an assault rifle. Yeah, not an improvement. Striker 6. We have them. Okay. Since we've configured a lot of things. Save. I don't like having to do that over again. One way to go. Crew quarters. And cockpit, okay. Well, this is a really big section to go through here. See if it really is empty.
Hear that? We're not alone.
Now I'm nervous.
That was no accident. The whole place could be a trap.
Well, ooh. They're gonna explode whenever you come close to them?
Clear.
What's this? Oh. That's annoying. Plenium rounds 5.
Charging up.
I don't see anything on my meter. I think it's just because things are exploding that he's acting like that. I think Tally's using polonium. Oh, she's got 6. Alright, so let's get rid of the 5 then. Old proton rounds. That thing's gonna
sighted.
Enemy sighted? Don't be telling me that.
I think we got him, Commander.
Yeah, there's no one to get. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whoop.
I think we're good, Commander.
That's gonna explode.
Think we got him, Commander.
All around us? Oh no, I'm seeing this. Well, not that there's anything else in here. I mean, there's stuff exploding in our face every time we get close to it. But we just heal up anyway. That's gonna explode. Behind that is good. Okay. Crew quarters, left side. Huh. Alive or dead? Kept support by life support. There's a secure storage locker and a medical computer. Interesting.
That machine's keeping him alive.
Hmm.
I'm not seeing any brain activity on the readouts. He's dead. This body is just an empty shell.
Turn off the machine.
No point in leaving him there like a vegetable.
It's your decision, Shepard. But maybe we should wait until we know more about what's going on before we do anything.
Maybe. We should be reading the medical logs, but let's check out this. Got it. Pistol, shotgun, assault rifle. Nothing better. Okay. Medical computer. Oh, let's leave it on.
You did the right thing, Shepard.
Well, I didn't actually do anything, but sure.
Jacob's not going to make it. His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity. That's what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now.
Julia?
She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
Hmm. Interesting. Well, why are we leaving it on again? We should leave him as a vegetable, or that's just her opinion. I was very leery of this place, with all booby traps. Shotgun and two sniper rifles. Crew computer. I guess we just keep on picking up the same guns. All these scimitars and tornadoes. Sniper rifles, two of them. He still has the best one. Crew computer. Where's this Julia? Maybe she's up in the cockpit then.
Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore, and they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him, and it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless, so damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!